Let's get right into the shit. I woke up not too long ago and I'm a little bit congested, so don't mind that. And yeah, let's go. Story 31 it says. I don't know if that's a save or that's just how many missions I've done. Okay, hold up, I need to fix up my controller. I hate this damn thing. It has a mind of its own. It's a new episode. So you made up your mind? I thought for 3 days and 3 nights. Haha, you're so serious as usual. Tell me what you decided on.
Hey! Have you thought about what melee weapon you want?
Yeah. Scythe.
A valiant scythe? That's intense. You sure that's what you want?
Yeah.
Alright.
That's what
Let's
I use.
Get to it. Before we can retune your Kurogane, we'll need to build a resonance wave receptor, okay? I was thinking of upgrading my own god arc a bit more as well. What do you say we help each other out?
Sure.
Now that's exactly what I wanted to hear. I'll be sure to have all the materials gathered and ready for next time. See ya.
Okay. Listen to the materials. The wave receptor, don't worry, there's not too many. No one's good to go. Are you ready? There's some materials to collect. I need lots of origami extract. Let me know when you have them. Okay, origami extract. Origami extract. I don't know how many I need, but I'll just take it all. Yep. Okay. Got the shit. Oh, I actually have to read this? That's amazing. Everything, you're so talented, Gail.
Yeah.
Talent for what? That's nothing. No big. Why does this have no audio? That's confusing. It's a great deal. He asked me to show him how to make the resonant, right? I did. It's complex. And as soon as I was done, bam. He just makes one all by himself.
No.
Man, a million talents. More like a fluke than anything. Lucky we've seen such a great teacher.
Hey. You can make one without me. I'm psyched. We may have a future engineer here.
In any case, now I can build the receptor. Can figure out how to build more. Receptor mark I want you to have it. Use the power you got, Ark. So, do I have it, or...? Controller work. Okay. All right, but if you're in trouble, I think almost one. I hope you can. So. Let me spin my own sometime. I got a good new episode with you two. Yeah, I need the pills. Oh, restore ball. I have some spared. Sweet. Actually, skull, feather, redstone. Oh, fuck yeah. Shit. That is nice. Yeah, holy shit. Where's the shield? Okay. reward up, okay. Yeah, let's keep it that. I want to know how to take off stuff. I guess I can't, which is kind of annoying, but... Well, those kind of just became pointless to get at the moment. Just because I don't know how to upgrade those. Okay. You have an episode.
I've been noticing how hard you work. Am I that? Take advice. You've been doing this for a long time. You need a breather every once in a while, then. How about joining me for a drink?
Okay, you're paying. Of course, my treat.
Even now, this world is full of people. There are so many, and yet they all fit into two neatly defined categories.
Assholes and cunts. Was that close?
Idea about all that. The concept is constantly turning over in my mind. And I want you to help me refine it.
I'm not in philosophy.
But first, I need to ask you something, man to man. When you look upon a beautiful woman, tell me, where do your eyes fall? So young. It is the legs.
What? The legs.
True passion is in the legs, covered by the thin fabric of knee socks.
Knee socks?
Over the knee socks and thigh highs, but they all fall into the same category.
What? What's it, the shitty club music?
That absolute zone. The perfect hint of bare thigh between socks and the hem of the skirt.
What the fuck?
Like rosy-fingered dawn spreading her rays on the horizon. Pure, unfettered perfection. Isn't it lovely?
That's not bad.
I'll find us a perfect example. We'll all go on a mission. We'll witness the Holy Grail.
We getting a hooker? Hi, thanks for ringing. Remember, I promised the last time I arranged everything. Are you mentally prepared? You were being serious? Of course! I would never joke about something so serious. I think you must be confused. Nisa, oh my god. Oh, that's good. Are you mentally prepared? Yeah, sure.
Introductions are in order. This is Carrie.
This is your Holy Grail?
Pleasure to meet you. I'm Carrie Yu. Just came over from the Singapore branch.
Did you invite her here?
We've only just met, actually. She's here in the Far East on leave.
On leave.
She was ecstatic when I told her the plan. She extended her leave and had her God Ark sent right over.
I've wanted to visit the Far East ever since I was a kid. I used to love the Boogerally show. So, I came.
Oh? Oh. Okay, you're very cheery and British.
That's the long and short of it. Everyone ready to get going?
Sure. Oh, hold up, I don't have any sports shit. Oh, fuck. Yeah, let's get armor. Yeah, fuck ammo devourer if it's that. Burst. Percent back. Number overlap. No, I think we're good. Active member can't. Oh shit. Who is here? Haru. God damn it, Haru. There we go. We good? We good. Let's get going. Okay. Hi, Mr. Train, you're a dick.
God Eaters are in position. Watch for the enemy at all times.
We will come home victorious.
The sad thing is, this guy's gonna take a minute to kill.
It's breaking away. Looks like it's after some food. Origami incursion is imminent. This situation puts you at a heavy disadvantage.
There we go.
I recommend finding a more secure location. The Origami is now restrained. Mid-sized hostile has appeared. I'll update your coordinates.
That's fine. It's following.